Sunday driving through a million cars. I'm diving, no escaping, fender scraping, lest you hit a tree. Sunday driving, there's an ambulance arriving. A collision in my vision, maybe it was me. A lady driver signals left and then she makes a right. I hit her in the rumble seat, that isn't too polite. She screams, you beast, you awful thing, where do you think you're going? And I answer, don't look now, dear, but your rumble seat is showing. Sunday driving, for a peaceful day I'm striving. But each Sunday is the one day, cars are everywhere. Oh boy, here it is Sunday morning and I'm out driving in my car. And it's so peaceful and quiet. The sun is shining, the boy is driving. Uh-oh, there goes a pedestrian. Shucks, I missed him. I think I'll go around the block and try again. Gee whiz, I must be out in the country now. I'm not hitting so many people. I am out in the country. I just hit a cow. This is a cow? A car goes by me like a flash, he can't do that to me. I'll chase him and I'll show him I can go as fast as he. And sure enough, I pass him like a rabbit in a thicket. And I learn it's a patrol car when he writes me out a ticket. I must have made a boo-boo. Sunday driving, up the steepest hill I'm striving. I'm not quitting till I'm sitting on the very top. I made it! Now I'm going down. Boy, what a view. And look at that cliff at the bottom of the road. If I ever went over that, impossible. Not in my car. What was that? The motor's broke. Gee, I better stop. The brakes don't work. The brakes don't work! I'm going 50 miles an hour downhill. Now I'm going 60. Now it's 70. My motor don't work. My brakes don't work. But I'm not worried. My speedometer works. I'm going faster and faster. And now I'm going over the cliff. Gee, I'm flying. And in my car. A car can't fly. I'll crash and be killed, and boy, will Dad give it to me for taking the car. He'll get me in the back room of the house, and he'll give me what for. He'll say the conjunctive mood of people's feelings certainly don't designate the fact that other young men know better than others, and I certainly don't know the feeling if I don't know why other people say that.
Next time, I'll take the train.
Instead!